We're gonna look around here for some intel. Yo, we got hostiles. I got one narco, inside the firing post. Hold up, they're gonna spot you. We rattled somebody's cage. They've seen us. Opening fire! Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
Vehicle has run over Aymara protesters in
Aymara. Clear. Y'all good?
Resulting in 25 dead and dozens more injured. Since April, the Aymara have been staging marches of resistance, blocking roads in an attempt to prevent construction crews from driving to the construction site of Paraíso Agua Verde, resort and casino. Early this morning, an earth-moving dump truck broke through the protesters, resulting in the deaths. The approved site sits on what has long been considered sacred land. Environmental groups have also expressed concern that pollution from the resort will damage the ecosystem of the lake. No charges have been filed for the deaths, and there is no word yet from Aymara representatives if the protests will continue. Military police from Unidad have moved into the area to ensure order. In international news, Queen Brita of Sweden has given birth to a baby girl.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, I'm in. A Sicario over here by the checkpoint.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Get back before they make
you. Hey, you got nice with my boot.
We got rebels throwing down with the cartel. What's our plan? Looks like we've riled them up. Their lieutenant's running away. Say the word.
Suaves y con carácter. Tabaco fino tostado a la manera tradicional. Humitos con vino. La mejor compañía para quien sabe disfrutar el aroma de un buen cigarro.
Okay, we're still good.
Amada Santa Muerte, bendícenos. This is El Cardenal with an important message for Bolivia. Beware of the lies spread by Pat Katari and his friends. Promises of equality and transparency, or free education and free health.
Anyone up for walking through there?
You know how long it'd take just for our socks to dry off? It does look refreshing. I'll worry about wet socks, all right?
Come on, let's keep moving.
Enemy activity nearby. Somebody's cage.
Me lleva la chingada.
Mierda, es el enemigo. Cúbranse. ¿Qué chingados?
Oh shit, we've been spotted. Fuck, they're heading this way.
Los voy a encontrar, putos.
Engage.
How you guys holding up?
Cool, let's move. Tango's danger close. Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun by the building entrance.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mao. Don't even cast a shadow. Got another tango.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun by the building entrance. We're good, we're good.
bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location of Carzita's assistant. Now let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. You're giving yourself away. Well, that was messy as shit. Go ahead without me. Still all right. Looks like we've riled them up.
I'll pilot. The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Spotted us. hang back. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Over by the turret.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead. I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
That LT's getting away.
The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down. Hold up.
Taking a shot.
The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally. They know we're here. Be okay, I'm on my way.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Goddamn.
Let's run.
Frag out.
Shit, take cover!
One with submachine guns.
All right, pretty easy.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Hell, sounds like they found a body.
We got hostiles in the area.
Hey, we got a narco. Over by the checkpoint.
How dare los hijo putas of Santa Blanca barge into Bolivia with their guns and their money and try to transform our patria into their drug-making machine? They already have our land.
We're right out of the cage.
If we do not act soon,
frag out, get some.
Stand up, mis amigos. Stand up and take up arms against our oppressors. For soon,
engaging tangos.
We're letting them fuck up that fucking emitter.
Check your fucking targets. That's a civilian. You're gonna destroy the goddamn emitter. That emitter's getting fucked up, man.
Broadcast complete. That should boost the rebels' morale. There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We got company. Stay sharp. Looks like they're filling port. That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits. That emitter's taking a lot of damage, man. Put him in a body. Chopper, hit the dirt. Got the helo. That emitter's taking too much damage.
Katari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Ah!
working hard, my friends. This is how you say? Birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure. I guess that's how you say. We're in this...
What we sow. Viva Bolivia. Viva la revolución.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some.
We're out of the cage.
Por fin llegó el pinche apoyo que estábamos esperando, perros. Vamos llegando en chinga al pinche punto de encuentro donde estaban los putos que íbamos a apañar.
Enemy's heading for our last position. Got to be able to find some intel around here. That's one antenna. Time for number two.
I'll drive.
To the market, Jeeves.
That dent in the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on the rebels for a while.
Their lieutenant's running away. Shit, they spotted us.
Taking the bike.
Una patrulla va en camino.